Morning, everyone. I'm Musina from the Hemophilia Association of Mauritius. As Hemophilia Association of Mauritius is a non-profit organization, a non-governmental organization as well. We were set up in 2010, constituted of 9 executive committee members who are volunteers and 4 full-time employees. We participated in the NPQC and ICQC 2018, and this is why I'm here today, to share my experience of the competition. Our project title was Improving the Quality of Life of Hemophilia Patients in Mauritius. Just to give you an info, what is hemophilia? It is a genetic, life-threatening genetic disorder, and if patients with hemophilia are not treated at time, they can even die. So we did that project for 2 years, 2.5 years, and by establishing an effective and efficient system for the diagnosis, treatment, care, and management of hemophilia patients. Like I've been telling you, that it's been 2.5 years, the project was for 2.5 years, so it was very hectic and challenging for us to do the competition at both NPQC and ICQCC, because you can imagine 2.5 years project to put it in 40 slides and with a very short time to explain to the jury what we have been doing. We had only 15 minutes to explain. It was very tight, but it was very fruitful and challenging after we have got after all the experience we have gone through. We have acquired new skills through the NPCC, the coaching we have got from all the staff, thank you very much. The continuous learning we have got again from NPCC, from Vel Carnegie and Mr. Christian Lumarson, and also by attending the session at ICQC. There were some classes we attended. It was an opportunity for us to create awareness on hemophilia, due to networking, both locally and internationally, and personal development. This has created self-confidence among us, the team, and also credibility for us NGO, even for you, I'm sure, credibility is very important. It's a critical factor for us. People get real trustworthy. So it was very important for us. And being an NGO, we have to look for fun, our donors, know that we are credible. And what we have also done, we have proved that NGOs, we are not only, like many people say, NGOs, it is bad batte, ban social worker, then travail, all that. But we have proved that we can work professionally, and we have the best operational process, practices, and system, and teamwork as well. Before ending, I would like to thank the Ministry of Financial Services, and good governance, the NPCC team, Mr. Molo, Mr. Bagabu, and the staff, the hemophilia community, our patients and parents and all our stakeholders, our board members, and our donors. Thank you very much.